All right, you ready?
I don't know if I should get, like, Warfrog or armor-piercing on.
If you're going to use armor-piercing, you can take the piercing mod off and use something else. Yeah. If you're going to use incendiary, leave the piercing mod on. And be prepared to lose headshots to incendiary damage. It will happen.
Oh, I don't know.
It will happen. You set? Alright.
Wait, should I add extra of that multi-pass or whatever that thing is?
What about it?
It's like extra, like, pistol damage.
If I were you, I'd use Geth Scanner, but...
Geth Scanner?
Yeah. So you can see everything. And you can see where all the enemies are, where they're coming from, everything.
Yeah, I'm good enough
that. I'm gonna try
to get
Grant
from Cave Vanguard.
Whatever.
Popping all over the plate. Can control your Asari ass.
No. No reason for that.
There's many reasons.
Why? She is made to run wild. It is what she was born to do.
I mean, isn't all of ours like that?
It's kind of what I'm trying to say. And you want me to cage this animal. What is the meaning of this?
Animal. Now we're animals out.
I didn't say we.
Last time I checked, you're in a star.
Get trooper! They spawned behind you.
What are they on me? That's what I was saying. This nigga's gonna kick my head.
Should have seen it. I threw a grenade. The hunter stumbled forward right into my hands. It's great.
Hostiles!
What?
What happened?
You are a big idiot. Ah, someone's trying to get grabs and it's not working.
Something behind us.
I didn't.
Oh my god, I stayed
too busy blowing this rocket trooper's
head
off. Oh, that was super cool, except... somebody hit the throw button on this, come on, I got you, I'm right here. This is going much smoother because I'm using a disciple rather than trying to charge everything to death.
That's a good thing.
No bomber. What? Don't worry, I'll jump.
Yeah, I tried to pick up that thing and I'm like, holy shit.
Okay, but charge. Come on now.
Should I trade it, or should I just, like, let it spawn?
We can turn it in, it's fine.
I mean, we should just try to get grabbed now, if you want.
Shield gone!
What? Why would you stasis him?
Because you're keeping me from getting my head shot.
And they spawned him right there. headshots. I said, there's 20 headshots.
For you.
Yeah.
I usually use like dark shotgun or just start spraying around with my, you know, SMG. Here they come.
Acknowledge.
I believe that's 5. Or maybe I just don't know how to count.
What?
Counting grabs. That's 4.
Yeah, I'm for 5.
Oh god, he spawned over there? Well, I'm out. Where are you? There's a grab. Not anymore. There's a trooper up above us. I got you, hang on.
Hang on.
Get out of that little thingy. Hang on.
One second.
Yeah, alright, now where were we? Gotta not do that anymore. He's the last one? Okay. Hmm?
Oh, never mind. So I was getting hit by something, I didn't know where.
I have the first one.
Cover me!
Where they spawn at? They also spawned LZ. I don't see anything.
Spawn with the stairs here.
I'm gonna go the back way to get to...
Alright, I gotta bring them over here too.
I don't know where anything is. It's alright. that's like the worst place for one of those things. Could have got ugly fast, but a couple grenades couldn't fix. Alright. You should be clear. I don't see anything anywhere nearby you. I got this one, I think.
Cover me.
I got a rocket trooper with an eyeball on me. It's alright, I can't see me. What? That is complete and utter foolishness.
Where are you?
I'm over here. I was trying to get the crab. There's a bunch of stuff here, though. Don't die trying to get me, though.
Ooh.
I said don't die, so.
Got it!
Stupid.
No.
What?
Shield down.
I saw that. Did I get 5 grabs yet or no? I thought I got 4. Yeah, I remember seeing 3. I don't remember seeing the 5th one, so let me stop messing out. Make sure I get it. Where are you?
Down here, waiting for grabs.
Yeah. Don't be over there dying. You're over there dying. I'm on my way. Hang on.
There were so much enemies in that area that I couldn't grab anyone.
Hang on.
Hang on.
Oh my god, Clyde.
I'm here.
Lost
happen here?
I don't know. All I know is there's gonna be some grenades getting tossed when I step out of here. Would you stop that? That's hilarious. All right, what do we got left? There's a rocket trooper out here somewhere. I'm just making sure. I'm just hoping you got all your medals, because I'm pretty sure you don't have the biotic killsman yet.
Oh yeah, I need the biotic killsman.
Understood.
Yeah.
Wow.
Don't let us make it and then we not have the medals this time. Because, you know, we made it, no problem. We got the medals, no problem, last time. Yeah, you can get. I get biotic kills off the grenades, not you. I am on my way. Wow. There's 25. Yikes.
Oh my God.
Had I not said anything? Yeah, those biotic explosions where you prime it and I detonate it, those are biotic kills for you, so. That's with the assist from me.
Hard to the right side,
Yeah, I purposely let him. Left him
yeah,
to.
Yeah, I was like, damn, I think he's gonna try to charge him in time and all again.
Acknowledge.
Yeah.
Spotted him.
You should just be able to warp that bomber. He'll die.
I'm too close to die.
Really? That's ridiculous. Oh boy, that's not good. Yeah, we gotta move out of there. This way.
I have like 3 mana build up there.
I have exactly 3 also. Alright. I'm right by you. So. I got a pyro coming down from the middle here.
So I need to try to get how much,
you just need 50 biotic kills. It doesn't have to be all biotic explosions. There's a bomber behind us. I will kill him. I got the kill on that. Watch your back. I'm here. Yeah, we're pinned in pretty good here. Go straight out. Go straight out towards LZ.
I
or that way. That's fine.
Oh my god! Look down here! Look at him!
Look at who? I don't see anything.
Him.
Oh, there's nothing there for me.
So we just have like a trooper.
Alright. There's a pyro behind both of us. He's dead. Outside, though, there's another one. Wow, that wouldn't let me charge. Hang on, I got you.
I got you.
I just had to use, like, all my ops packs there. Nice.
So So, I'm using only my grabs now.
You don't have the grabs yet?
No.
Alright, you had what?
Understood. Move out!
Pretty bad.
Alright, I'm gonna get this one. I don't think you need the grabs, because I think you had... I thought you had...
What?
I was gonna say, I thought you had... I thought you had 50 assists, 20 headshots, 75 kills, and then the biotics. That makes 4 gold. At this point, that would just mean you're getting a fifth one. I don't remember though. Where on earth?
Got it! They got me! Stop!
Yeah, I got one bad.
Yeah, there you go. Alright, you have missiles, I assume, yeah?
Yeah.
Alright, please missile everything that you see, because I'm so tired of looking at Geth.
Oh, on the last mod?
What?
On the last mod? Oh, you mean everything? Okay.
Yeah, we're done, so... Missile out, and then... Yeah, missile us out, and then, extraction, we cannot use missiles, so, please do not use them. Just so I don't use it on extraction. And I only have one metagel left, so... Well, that is true. It is a party now, isn't it?
Oh.
Uh-huh. What in the world? Crazy. This thing really didn't let me charge for like... Alright, we got 30 seconds left. Alright, let's roll.
I have no pistol ammo whatsoever.
Lovely.
Oh, that was so in sync.
What better way to finish?
Oh, wow, you can do so much better this time.
That's because I brought
I
brought a Crutchtronic. It's alright. It was a necessary evil. It is done.
Well, biotic kill. If it's not a biotic, you'll get a death from it, right? I mean, a point for it.
Yeah, biotic kills is one, and then three other ones. So. Mm-hmm. Yeah, you're right. I didn't get the grabs. Good thing I got the other ones. Woohoo! Alright, let me just screenshot this.